have a new judge. And Cheryl Cole.
I love you.
From Britain's biggest girl group, new X Factor judge, Cheryl Cole.
Being a judge is going to be an absolutely amazing responsibility in terms of I could be creating somebody's dream.
As a member of Girls Aloud, Cheryl's had record-breaking success. But her journey to pop stardom started 6 years ago when she faced a panel of judges, including Louis Walsh, in an audition for Pop Stars The Rivals.
I was once a contestant being judged. That I've been there, I've been in their shoes, I know how they're feeling. I had an absolutely amazing career from a show just like this. I can't wait to watch somebody's dreams come true.
Louis and Cheryl, the boys, girls, over 25s, or the group's star. It's time to get this show on the road. New judge Cheryl gets ready to start the auditions.
Hello. Right? What are your names?
Last year. Checked.
1-8.
I didn't know nothing, I was
never imagined
a part of me. It's still so hard, a part of me.
What is your second song?
Like a screaming match between the two of you.
Cheryl.
One of the worst.
Not at all. I'm shocked.
Leaving the newest judge bewildered.
What's your name?
At the moment.
I didn't really get it. No. Kind of hoping it's gonna get better. Peter, please stop. No, not what I was expecting at all. And what's your name? Who do you want to be like? Whenever you're ready.
Open the door and my...
And it's not just Cheryl that's worried about Manchester's lack of talent.
I really thought the talent would be of a higher standard than this, so... A bit strange, I'm a little bit disappointed, to be honest.
X Factor judges. A new girl on the block, Cheryl Cole. The judges have arrived and are ready to get the auditions underway.
Cheryl?
I love you. I think the industry's missing a boy band. I think you're cute, you're really cute.
Yeah. Thank you.
But there seemed to be a harmony missing sometimes, a low harmony. Yeah. It was all a bit high harmonies. Mm-hmm. But I thought your arrangement was amazing and the vibe between the four of you is really nice. I really enjoyed it. 100% and I hope I get them in my category.
Danny.
Are you nervous?
Yes. Very, very nervous.
You'll be fine. So whenever you're ready. I love you. I think you're fab. I was shocked. So soulful, really soulful your voice was. You hit every note.
Your heart is just...
We haven't got the best of you yet, and if that's not the best, I'm excited to see what is. 100%. Yes. You're right?
How are you? Hello.
What's your name? And what's your main goal?
To be a...
So who do you admire? Like, who are your idols?
I like R&B, soul, indie.
So you're
like
versatile?
Yeah.
Yeah. Girls Aloud?
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yes.
Rachel, there's nothing wrong with that.
That's your singing, saying when your breath is whacked out, then boy, are we in for a shock when your breath's back, because that was outstanding. It's not even a question for me, it's a yes.
And there's one lady that Simon can be running late. It's up to the three remaining judges to find a star.
Hi, boys.
You all right? And who have we got here?
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
For sure. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up. Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're only man.
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Guys, you've got
Enrique
to leave.
Enrique Hero or If You Mind, just choose.
This is gonna be a short day.
Ah, Simon, it can only get better.
Or maybe not.
I don't think you're ready.
Oh, you know.
Cheryl.
No.
Danny.
No.
It's been a disaster so far in Cardiff, and the judges are miserable.
You can tell the sun in his jealous sky. You're so cute. You really are gorgeous. Not a bad voice at all. Cute little voice you've got.
Well, I like you. And
Cheryl.
Definitely yes.
My God.
Yes. Yes.
The experience has been an eye-opener.
I'm feeling a bit drained, to be honest. It's like you go from one extreme to the next, yeah. From like laughing your head off to thinking, whoa.
Old friends Nick and Cheryl to meet again.
This is very surreal.
I know, strange. Why?
Because you know?
Pop stars, the rivals. There was 10 girls, there was yeah. 10 boys. Nick was in the 10 boys.
It's dead strange for me. It's all right seeing you guys, but it's just weird seeing her, because we were auditioning together like 6 years ago.
So what's happened in the 6 years since you were
Nothing,
both...
we just haven't seen each other. She's taken off and done amazing, and kind of I'm back in the audition room at square one again.
So tell me about the last 6 years. So you made the top...
Moved back home and sort of think yeah. that... That's what I've set it out to be.
And how old are you now?
24.
Okay. Hey, but you're not going to win the competition.
And you look too old to be in a boy band, so I don't know where to place you. I don't feel like I can judge this.
Sure.
I can't do this.
Well, and it's... Just be honest.
Nah.
Huh?
Nah. It's going to be like a biased, weird thing, and I'm just not happy Simon? To do it.
OK, I can make this relatively straightforward, Nick. Haven't got it. You're going to get frustrated, where you're going to get rejected, because this has got... Louis?
That was awful.
It's been an emotional end to the day. And for new judge Cheryl, the harsh realities of the X Factor are proving too much to bear.
I see somebody like Nick that struggled for 8 years. To be crushed again. I can't imagine how he must be feeling, because I reckon this was his last shot. But... I'm just gonna have to try and get over it. I'm gonna go. Today really reinforced how powerful a yes or a no can be. You can actually make somebody or totally break somebody.